It's the groundbreaking for the Van Ness Bus Rapid Transit Project in San Francisco. KPIX 5 reporter Ann Makovec on all the improvements expected from the major construction work.
Right now, Van Ness is a workhorse thoroughfare under construction, but within 3 years, it will become what the city calls a grand boulevard.
Let's get the dirt digging and let's get this project done.
Today, a ceremony to mark the groundbreaking of the Van Ness Improvement Project, which has already started. At the end of last year, it went from 3 lanes to 2 in each direction.
I drive around town. I'm in sales, so getting around the city is a lot harder these days. Yeah.
The only left turns now allowed are at Broadway and Lombard, causing some traffic headaches.
People are having a hard time getting through the intersections.
But when it's finished, the city says traffic speeds will be improved by 32%, in part because of the Bus Rapid Transit Project. While Muni buses now pick up passengers on the sidewalk, they'll soon have a dedicated lane in the middle of the roadway with medians for passengers to board.
This is going to be one of the most important transit projects in our city, and I cannot wait until this happens because it's going to make a huge difference.
Construction will be a work in progress with a lot of different phases here on Van Ness between now and the end of 2019. In San Francisco, Ann Makovec, KPIX 5.